So in today's video, we're going to talk about the patent specification or the detailed description. What goes into that section of the patent application? So this is where your patent attorney can be very helpful. Also, you can help your patent attorney because the information that goes into there has to teach the person having ordinary skill in the art how to make and use the invention, and also has to support the claims. Now, there are different strategies that, depending on the patent attorney, different strategies that that patent attorney may use to develop the patent application around your invention. One of the strategies is to first decide what the claims are going to be. Now, in a lot of cases, that makes sense to do because you want to know what subject matter exists in the art and what makes your invention different. This is something that you want to convey to your patent attorney as early as possible or as soon as possible. In some cases, it's understood that you may not know what exactly is new. And so there's different levels of inventor, and depending on the level that the inventor is at and where they are with that specific product or invention that they're developing, the experience of the patent attorney greatly comes into play. So for example, if the patent attorney doesn't have a lot of experience in electrical circuits and the invention is related to electrical circuits, it's maybe more difficult for that patent attorney to understand what might be new, what might be patentable subject matter in the product that you're developing around this electric circuit. However, if you have a lot of background information about what's been done before and you really know how your product is different and how it functions differently and how it solves a problem that wasn't being solved before by prior electric circuits, if it's an electric circuit related invention, and you can convey that to the patent attorney, that may be all that's needed to get that patent attorney up to speed in order to be able to craft a patent application around that invention.